One, two, three. Hey guys.
Say hey guys.
Okay. Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be vlogging today. It's our anniversary, guys. 4 years. A long 4 years. So we are on our way to Hartebeespoort Dam. Just gonna have some lunch and chill out and stuffs. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. I don't vlog much, so let's hope it's a good one. Just say hi. Okay, Nathan's all serious and stuff, so I'm gonna put you guys here. A bit dark, eh?
Let's just leave our car here. We'll go take a plane to Dubs.
Yeah, babe. That will be so nice, eh?
Yeah, once.
To the beach?
One way we take.
Seychelles?
One way, 600 rand. Let's go. One, two, is
also.
Of flight.
And we'll figure it out on Sunday.
Yeah. Airbnb shop. Clothes we don't need.
Maybe I'm a girl, I need clothes.
Oh yeah.
You have at least have a changing outfit.
Where?
Here in the back.
No, all that goes out.
What do you mean here?
Oh, I must wear brown.
Ah! I wouldn't take that back.
I feel like that old aunties with the moustache.
Don't forget that day.
guys. I'm so excited. We're gonna go up. Let's just see how far this goes. So there's it going up. Okay, so first, tell me, are you scared? Nathan's scared of heights, guys. Not! Because I don't have earrings on today. Such a beautiful day!
Oh yeah, but we want to check what's going on.
What kind? What kind is it?
Oh. And we never wanted to come.
Who?
I said,
well,
we,
I didn't want
yeah,
to
come. You didn't want to come.
You keep jumping. No stress. Zoom.
Okay.
It's
a bit of a step, man. Yeah, it is hot.
Yeah, it's alright. We didn't get your name, eh?
Bridget.
Sorry, and Bridget. Carly.
Carly.
Nice to meet you.
Nathan.
And you two are a couple,
Nathan,
hey?
Nathan, yeah. 4 years today.
Look after her. Huh?
4 years today.
4 years.
4 years.
Look after her. She's a beaut.
Yeah. I'll try.
No, not try. You must.
Not look after. We're waiting for the ring now, Bridget.
Yeah, sir. I am too, but I'm not taking less than 1.5 carats. Otherwise, yeah. I'm not getting it.
Oh, is this the...
It's a place.
So we're going to have lunch. Oh, it's nice here, man. So this is where we at. Oh, so this is the view, guys. Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. Nathan never wanted to come, but we made it. Oh shit. Yo, guy. That's the view. The view.
It's a nice lens.
Thanks, bro.
I'm not.
You must read all the stuff. You don't like reading.
I don't say tell my people that. I love reading.
Yeah, okay.
Sun City officially opened on the 7th of December 1979 and was developed by Saul Kirzner. I know who Saul Kirzner.
Okay.
Rustenburg.
Gorgeous. Recording.
Are you even on video mode? Because I changed it from photo.
I don't know. I don't know if it's video mode. Oh.
You can have a drink. It's hot.
Yeah, you wanted to go down, yeah?
It's hot, guys. Where are you supposed to be?
Where is that?
I'm supposed to sit there. Take no photos, just look.
You should actually take that advice.
That's good.
Now that you are here.
I said 2 years.
Yeah, I know it's very, 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 very.
I have a frozen margarita.
So, what can I offer you, my chief?
Why are you doing this? Oh, sorry. Wait. There we go. You can see you now. Hello. Hey, mate. Mm-hmm.
So damn loud.
So happy.
Yeah, no, okay. Like,
but now in my
That swing is amazing.
So I put that sauce on. I mean,
so good.
Do not do nothing. What do they mean, do not have your seat?
Do not have your seat. I don't know. On our way back. I like it there. What is this? Colony. Is a new place?
Colony.
Oh no, this is...
Colony.
Colono Lolos. Ah, I love it here, guys. So pretty. This is 44 Stanley.
Looking you over. You don't know my name yet. By the time you walked away, already knew I couldn't fake it. I got this need for you, forming in my beating heart.
Poached egg, hollandaise sauce. At the bottom there is English muffin. And then there's one with bacon, all of that with spinach as well. There's one with salmon, poached egg, apple.
Nathan!
I just want, you know what, I'm not gonna, Salvation breakfast.
With bacon or sausage?
Bacon.
Your egg scrambled poached or fried? Fried.
Dead, it must be.
Oh shoot!
Super dead.
It must be super dead. don't first down juices, that's why. Pick your places for now.
Thank you. You can just bring me up. Thank you.
Why is it so warm?
Because it's freshly squeezed.
Look here. How much is it for extra bacon?
It's 27
for extra bacon. Yes. It's fine. For that, there's Salvation breakfast, extra bacon, fried eggs, dead. There's a kind of toast.
Ciabatta, I'll see.
Ciabatta, give me that.
And then I'll have the eggs benedict with bacon. Can I have the double?
The eggs soft, medium, and hot.
Give me medium. Medium.
So you want the Salvation breakfast with bacon? Extra bacon?
Bacon and extra bacon, yes.
Okay.
With dead eggs.
Dead eggs.
So ciabatta.
Nice and crispy.
Yeah.
Crispy bacon.
How long did you take, baby? Because I'm timing. My mail it to
you. I'll tell them to make it.
Let's make it seven. It must be good. How long?
She can't give you a time.
Let me go catch my phone.
Okay.
I'll talk to
strangers. See what you can do now. Yeah. When? Where? How? What? Okay. Just had breakfast. So good. I don't know where we are off to. Actually, I have an audition. That's what I forgot about.
Huh?
You're speaking in tongues. What'd you say? You don't even understand.
I do.
Lord, tell me what Nathan's saying. What is my phone in there? I'm on my way to an audition. Wish me some luck.
Good luck. Go.
Happy Easter, everyone. I hope you guys are enjoying this whole Easter weekend. And yeah, we are off to lunch. So I might just show you guys just a bit of our lunch. And yeah, laters.
Looking you over, you don't know my name yet. By the time you walked away, already knew I couldn't fake it. I got this need for you, forming in my beating heart. Yesterday we're worlds apart. I got this thing for you. If you come closer, I can whisper in your ear. And if you wanna walk away, I'll tell you all the things I know you'd wanna hear. Thank you.
guys, this is my first blow dry. I don't know if people are looking at me. Anyway, my first blow dry since the color. To be honest with you, I like straight hair, but I kind of just like having my hair big. Like, I prefer my hair big than to be being blown out. But yeah, at least now you can see the blonde better and the color blends in really nicely. So yeah, let's keep this in for a couple of days. Ooh. And now I'm not gonna stop touching my hair. Anyways, you guys know I had my hair done at Transitioning Hair Salon. Book your appointments today, guys. Ciao.
Bad boy. Don't record me, I told you.
I recorded you. Hey guys, it is Monday. Last day of my holiday. Quite sad. Anyway, I didn't record on Saturday and Sunday because I worked all day and there was nothing interesting to show. But yeah, I kind of forced Nathan now to go and grab some lunch and some drinks just to end off the holiday. So yeah, so this is my hair. I don't know, I'm still getting used to the straight hair. Nathan says he wants the big hair back. No comment. Look at this woman. Oh my word! And she's not even running.
Loretta was fearless.
So she don't like her life. Like the song.
Yo, Loretta wanted to get pumped. Seriously pumped. Like a body been mangled.
Yeah. Guys, what do you think about Nathan's bucket hat?
Mike?
In SA we call them a spotty. A spotty.
I got three of them, she don't know.
I don't like it.
I wear it when she's locked it down.
It looks like a tsotsi.
Which way am I going? Next turn,
huh? Yeah. Crazy person.
We are closed. Are you closed? I thought you'd be closed today. Take the gate. Hold the bags.
Well, that lady's there for the bags.
What's that?
Oh, that lady's there for the bags. Oh, maybe I need to take a picture by this place. No, we're gonna take a nice walk. Maybe you need a place like this, Urban Plaza. It's like a pizza place, but it's so cute. I need these glasses in my life.
Just help me, hey.
Crazy. Did you say that? Cheers, babe.
Oh, it's so big. Cheers.
Please take it back.